I'd like to welcome everybody to the new exciting journal devoted to green computer and smart environments. I think it is needless to say that in the world of limited resources, ever-growing demands of our society for higher and higher standards of living, and there is an evident need to become innovative and come up with some efficient ways of organizing computer, using computers, using hardware resources, building energy conscious storages, organizing communication services, and delivering all important services to the society. I think in a nutshell, green computer is about environmentally responsible usage of computers, along with a large number of smart environments that we can witness today every moment. And those efficient and smart environments require that the functionality is coming also with some evident constraints in terms of energy, in terms of impact on the society and the impact on the environment. I think we can really number and we can talk about different green initiatives that have been established in many countries, in many communities, and where we can really see in different ways, different original, innovative ways in which we can use computers, we can deploy computing resources, and we can offer just unique and far-reaching solutions. One has to really admit that with all these pursuits, there are really a number of conflicting requirements with a number of implications in terms of societal, in terms of ethical, and in terms of economical constraints and evident issues. We hope that this journal is going to foster a very unique and a very vivid platform to share experiences, to share knowledge, to disseminate knowledge in terms of new initiatives that are going to be very visible and are going to be very profoundly have some profound implications on our future developments. I think in a nutshell, in essence, the journal is very broad in terms of the coverage of topics, because green computing and smart environments do require a great deal of different, advanced, and highly forward-thinking solutions. Well, we can see artificial intelligence as a vehicle to provide smart environments, to provide solutions that have never been explored so far, that have a large number of possible applications. We can see that in spite of existing data, or maybe because of large volumes of data, we can make some rational decisions, but we cannot make this decision not being aware of implications. So the factor of uncertainty is definitely profoundly visible. And with this journal, I hope that all people, all researchers who would like to share the innovative ideas, who would like to really contribute to this very important issue, will find their place and will consider submitting their interesting and the original contributions. we at the editorial board and editorial management team are sort of waiting to offer you our support, to offer the best services, and to make sure that your publication will come to fruition as quickly as possible. So I'm looking forward to your submissions. I'm looking forward to working with you towards building green computing and contributing to smart environments. Thank you very much.